Be aware that when using a strobe to capture movement in time, speeding objects may appear to be harmless due to the freeze frame illusion created by the persistence of vision. Although this is an extremely valuable tool to create slow motion action or to freeze time altogether, caution must be used when handling these conditions around high torque, heavy, or sharp moving objects. Flashing strobes have been used for decades to visualize fast moving objects and to determine speeds and repetitive actions. Various methods have been used to adjust flash rates to synchronize with movements. We will demonstrate the use of a laser beam reflection to trigger a strobe flash and ultimately a repetitive flash rate to freeze frame a movement. By adding more or less delay to this flash rate, you can create a virtual movement of the object and visualize the phases it goes through. This becomes useful in vibration analysis, but for now let's look at the process of synchronizing a strobe flash rate. We placed a piece of tape as a reference mark on the rotating wheel to help visualize when the strobe flash rate matches the rotating wheel revolutions. In this case at speeds up to 13,000 RPM. At one flash per rotation, exactly timed, you will see the reference mark in the same location. When slightly off in the flash rate, the mark will appear to be rotating forwards or backwards. Or may not appear at all. Now, when using the integrated laser and strobe like the Nova Pro series, or a separate laser input for an Illuminova strobe, the flash rate timing is synchronized for you. In this case, a handheld laser sensor is aimed at the reference mark, which instantaneously triggers the strobe flash, freezing the movement in time. When the laser beam is reflected back to the sensing element, it triggers the strobe's flash instantaneously,